think, you know, we're at a time right now that's pivotal for not only our country, but for the church as well. And I think that we are absolutely, there's a lot of fighting words going on, you know. Vote for this side, vote for that side. Actions expressed through words, oftentimes baited with fear and hatred, you know. And I think what I'm hoping is that out of this volatile time, we would begin to truly begin to love each other, not only with words, but that the church would begin to live out her calling of caring for the people that need it, the suffering, you know, the widows and the children. That's the religion that I believe in, you know. That's how you live out love, in my opinion.